What is a tick? A tick is the smallest increment movement that a market can move when buying and selling. So instead of looking at a minute chart where there is buying and selling within a minute, each tick is where there is a price. And when someone buys at a certain price, the next price that someone buys or sells will be the next tick. And that's what you were seeing. If you go to a tick chart, you'll just see there is no body in candlesticks because there is only one transaction per tick.